My name is Akshay Rathi. I come from the city of Joy, Kolkata. I have done my BBA honors in the stream of finance from Kolkata itself, and from J.D Birla Institute, Department of Management. It is one of the prominent colleges for BBA in Kolkata. And talking about the facilities provided there, the infrastructure was really very good. Although the campus was not very big, as it was a campus attached to a school. So all the facilities like the playing ground and everything was of the school, which we could access during our college hours. Coming to the library facilities, we had a whole lot of books to access, and we had also access to different websites which we need to subscribe for accessing it. The college had already subscribed for it, so we did not have to pay additionally, and we had access to very much relevant information for our projects and all. Coming to the way of teaching used was state-of-art technology, as everything was digital there. The mode of teaching was PPTs and projectors, and not the traditional way of teaching. And moreover, talking about the placements, since it was a graduation college, the average CTC was around 4.5 to 5 lakhs, which according to me is not very bad for a graduation student. Coming to the teaching was also very good. The teachers were very helpful, and you can go to them anytime, and they were always ready to help. So it is indeed a very good college to study in. If you need to kickstart your career from your graduation. Thank you.